Officials at beaches across the tri-state are preparing for Hurricane Lee and warning people to not go in the water. In Seaside Heights, police say swimmers could receive a summons. Lifeguards will be on duty this weekend, but are expected to have red flags up due to the possible rip currents and high surf caused by Hurricane Lee. In Hempstead, officials are directing crews to secure boats and clear storm drains.